Why Meghan Markle has remained silent while family talks to press. Is it royal protocol? Meghan Markle, 36, is the daughter of lighting director Thomas Markle, 73. Her father has spoken out to the press recently about an alleged rift between the two. Thomas was intended to walk Meghan down the aisle at her 19 May wedding to Prince Harry, 33, this year, but dropped out following an alleged heart problem. Meghan Markle has remained silent on the issues her father Thomas Markle has raised with the press. Thomas has done a number of media interviews, including a Good Morning Britain interview with Piers Morgan. In one, he claimed to give details of a conversation he had with Prince Harry concerning Brexit and Donald Trump. This was despite the fact the royal family by protocol remain apolitical. In contrast, the Duchess of Sussex has said nothing in response to her father. But why has Meghan chosen to remain silent? It is said she has not commented publicly on the matter because it is a family matter, and not related to her royal role. Meghan has behaved quite rightly, former royal butler Grant Harrell told Express.co.uk. This is a personal family matter, and I see no right in it being aired in the press at all. The Duchess of Sussex has quite rightly remained silent, as it has nothing to do with anyone but her paternal family. I am sure the Duchess of Sussex will be very tight-lipped over any family matters as any of us would be. It is also possible that royal protocol, which involves not having social media and making announcements through palace statements, prevents Meghan from speaking out. A source told US Weekly, she doesn't have her own publicist. She can't make any comments on Twitter and she can't reach out to him to tell him to stop speaking to the press. This is despite the fact, Meghan's father's comments have an effect on everything, the publication reported. Earlier this week, it was said Kate Middleton is looking out for Meghan Markle amid her family drama with Thomas Markle. Her father Thomas Markle was asked to walk Meghan down the aisle before being embroiled in a scandal involving a series of staged photographs. In his latest interview with the Mail on Sunday, the 74-year-old claimed he has been cut off from his daughter and said, "I used to have a phone number and text number for her personal aides at the palace, but after I said a few critical words about the royal family changing Meghan, they cut me off." He added that Meghan would be better off if he died. Now sources have claimed that Kate Middleton is rallying round her new sister-in-law in the wake of this latest news. The source told Vanity Fair, Kate's well aware of what Meghan is going through. Her family has been dragged through the tabloids and she knows it's not nice. She's made a big effort to be kind to Meghan and look out for her.